Mi'kmaq warriors from Lennox Isle marched forward in all major wars to protect their country. Mi'kmaq warriors upheld the legacy of their ancestors who so gallantly fought to protect their Mi'kma'ki. Those great men fought and died for a country who did not recognize them as citizens, but they fought for their homeland, Mi'kma'ki, so that peace could someday reign as the Great Spirit had demanded, so all men could be brothers and sisters and gain equality. They fought in far and faraway lands, across the dangerous seas to rid Europe of tyranny. They fought for a people that once tried to exterminate them, but those brave souls fought bravely, hoping that lasting peace would come to humanity so that all mankind could live in dignity. They left their precious relatives and families behind. With many tears and sadness, they left their wives and children and their homeland, which was such a peaceful place, some never to return because they made that supreme sacrifice. These warriors that returned marched with great pride into their beloved church at Lennox Isle. Their battle was won on the other side. Now we must remember them. We will never forget them. Those brave Mi'kmaq warriors from Lennox Isle.
Pack all your troubles in your old kit bag and smile, smile, smile. While you the lucifer to light your bag, smile, boys, and smile. What were you for worrying? It never was worthwhile. Oh, pack all your troubles in your old kit bag and smile.
Just you wait and see. tomorrow, when the world is free, the shepherd will tend his sheep, the valley will bloom again, and Jimmy will go to sleep in his own little room again. There'll be blue.